Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Aquarius. Let us see what is coming up, guys. I'll be picking few cards from each deck, guys, and I'll be giving the message, love message from your person at last. Page of Cups, the High Priestess, Eight of Swords, Eight of Pentacles, Two of Cups. Aquarius, with these cards, I feel you are quite emotional today, maybe because somebody or from your friend circle or someone from your family, someone is talking behind you. They may be spreading some kind of scandals about you and your person, and you're really worried because of that. And this relationship with this person, you have that great understanding, attraction, and you know about each other, but someone or somebody is trying to come in between you guys. Somebody is spreading some kind of rumors or scandals about you, and you have a very good understanding with this person, but still someone is trying to harm your relationship, guys. This may be your ex or your person's ex, somebody, guys. So they are trying to ruin this relationship. And you may get a news today, something good, or this scandal or this gossip may be the news. Some of your common friends may bring it to your notice that such things are being said about you guys. That may also be the energy here. And maybe for some of you all, you are really working hard in your relationship or in your work. You are really working hard to make things work in this relationship, guys. And someone is causing these troubles. You don't know who it is, guys, and you're feeling agitated and irritated because of that. So that may be the energy here, guys. So let us see what is coming up with the other set of cards. But this relationship is in this relationship, you have a very good compatibility and understanding, guys. Let us see what is coming with the other set of cards. Aquarius, Choices, Mice, Coffin, Release, So with these cards, Aquarius, the cause of rumors or some kind of scandals, maybe it may be because of someone in your life, someone authoritarian who wants to who does not have a good intention about this relationship, maybe the reason for these gossips or rumors, guys. And they may be trying to control you in your personal life. They may have that authoritarian hand over you, trying to take decisions for you. They may be someone from your family, some elders, or someone of your siblings, older sibling, who may have good intentions in their heart about you, but not about this relationship with this person you love. So that may be the reason they are trying to spread these rumors and separate you guys. And maybe for some of you all, You feel your time and energy is being wasted, guys, and somebody is making use of your skills and are taking benefit for your actions. So that may also be the energy here, Aquarius. And you feel you have many choices before you, but you do not know which way to go, guys. Which way to go and which direction you need to take. So maybe sometimes in life nothing is a bad choice. It is just what we reach by going through that path. So where we reach, that is the difference. So all the choices are the same. So what we want to reach, we have to reach with determination. So that is the energy here, guys. And something is coming to an end, guys. Maybe these rumors or whatever conflicts you are facing today, that may end. So maybe for a few of you all, you may be staying away from this person, taking a break, or this person may want to take a break because of these difficult circumstances you're facing, guys. So you may want to take a break from the situation and think clearly before taking your next course of action. So that is what you feel. And maybe this relationship, maybe it is a karmic cycle, guys. That is the reason that it was there with all these rumors and troubles, though you had this good understanding. Excuse me, guys. Though you had this good understanding and love, you have these scandals or rumors about you both, and you feel really upset because of that. Maybe this was destined to happen. This situation was destined to happen. That is the reason it is there in your life. So let us see what is the fairies' guidance today, guys, for you all Aquarius. Carnivorous flower fairy. Aquarius, with this card, the energy is that, guys, sometimes in life we meet people, or we are in such a situation that it is very tempting. Something we need to go and do it immediately, or you want to be with them. They may be beautiful, attractive, and they may have all the power and money. But sometimes when you associate with such people, you will surely get hurt. So you need to be warned of such people and situations, and you should stay clear away from them, guys. So not always what is attractive to us may be good. Sometimes it may be very bad, and it may be very dangerous also. So you need to be beware of such situation and such people in your life, guys. So that is the energy with this card. So that is what the fairies are warning us to be. So maybe these rumors and scandals may be because of this person, and the fairies are warning us about. So you have to have an eye on them, guys. Be cautious and find out who it is and stay away from them for your own good. So that is the energy here. Let us see what is the love message from your person. You listen to me well. So this person feels you are there with them, and you love their company, and you have concerns about them, about their well-being and their life. So, and you give them importance. So that is what they feel about you and this relationship, Aquarius. That is the reading for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.